else do I know?
Years and 22 shades of blonde. It's all that separated us. Why couldn't we have carried on? We could have got married. We could have carried some of my son. You let me change the radio station in your cardio. Remember that time I raised my voice because you said you'd never ever heard of lies. You continue to get intimidated, and then the fingertips wrap around those knuckles of mine. I walked you home, your smile returned. All of a sudden everything was fine. But those days have passed and these types of relationships never last. Please don't pretend that we'll stay friends. And you know as well as I do that, well, that just, it never happens. How come I always see you out and about with those boys that we used to argue about? You come over all flustered and stuff, telling everyone around that you've had enough. You spend 85% of your night trying to make me understand. Why are you standing so close and you were kissing him? Why you left that place holding his hand? Oh my darling, can't you see that it's got fuck all to do with me? Please don't pretend that we'll stay friends. And you know as well as I do that, well, that just never happens. I